I'm at Lamington National Park today.
Going to walk to Coomera Falls. Is it here? Coomera Falls and Yarrabilgong Falls.
So I'm taking the water track for the first part, I believe.
At the moment I'm heading along the border track and I've gone along this for 2k's. I've been going along probably nearly 1k now, and then turning,
I think, right onto the Coomera Circuit. Going to a junction now, and I believe I'm going right here. Yep, Coomera Falls is where I'm going. This continues to some other circuit, I don't care which one, but yep, 3.5k's to the falls.
Coomera River down there. I'm not sure if the camera's picking it up though. Well, I'm showing you a bit of a sign here. Steep drop on the edge of the track for the next 500 metres. I can hear the river very loudly down there. I reckon at the end of these 500 metres we might be at that lookout. Yarrabilgong Falls, and that is Coomera Falls, and this is a ridiculous lookout. I'm probably about 150 metres above the water there. Yarrabilgong Falls, oh, maybe not quite 100, probably 100 metres up. Coomera Falls, it's maybe 40 metres high. Yarrabilgong's like double that probably, and then you can see down the gorge there. This is one of the most incredible and unique waterfalls that they've been to. I'm pretty sure there is a way to get down the bottom, but it's a very long walk and it starts obviously down, way down the river. It would be nice to get down and have a swim down the bottom. Frankly, I reckon this place needs visiting when it's been like proper heavy rain. Because if these two were both blowing really strongly, it would be quite incredible. Well, I'm just leaving the lookout now. I'm going to keep going a little ways up the track. Because there's supposed to be a few more waterfalls not far from here. I'm going to get to, Barnambula Falls or something it's called. It's going to be my final destination, that's in about a kilometre. It's only been a couple of minutes since I last was filming, and I've already got to the next waterfall. This one's on a side creek coming into the Coomera River. And it's got a decent amount of water coming through actually. Where do we go now? another waterfall. It's been another 2 minutes again. Also on a side creek. This one's just as substantial as the last one, but better view. Coming to a crossing of the river. It's about 10 minutes since I left to look at now. Well, it's now 20 minutes since I left the lookout, and I've come to do like a cascade thing here. Can't really see it properly, but there's another waterfall just up ahead, which you also can't see from here, but you can see from a little further back. I believe this one's one of the actual named ones. The last two I've seen haven't been named. I think this one's Barnum Bull Falls. Well, that's Cascade we just passed, and that's actually Nanangula Falls. This is the end of the heart. And that's Barnum Bull Falls. Go down and check this one out. Well, it looks like the track used to keep going a little further. Been a bit of a landslip there, so I think that's probably the end of it. Although, I reckon I'm going to go down the bottom anyway. But this is the proper view of Nanangula Falls from the end of its official track. Really looks more like a cascade to me, but I'll go down to the bottom and check it out. Nice pool there. Nanangula Falls. Probably should be renamed Nanangula Cascade. To reminisce on novelties. Well, I thought I just passed Nanangula Falls, but I'm saying it this way, I believe it must be like a the main track there, I think it must have an upper tier. I've seen pictures of Barnum Bull Falls before and it didn't look like the lower part. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been a nice walk. Gonna head back now and see you next time.